So it's day 251. I've come down for a refugee demo at Parliament Square.
Bombing on Libya, the Middle East, and we're saying refugees welcome here.
And here is Vanessa Redgrave.
I'd have her out warning. Danger. I'd hammer out love between our brothers and our sisters. Oh, that's quite enough of me. Let's
So Zim, tell me why you're here at the demo.
Well, I think we should be welcoming refugees under the Human Rights Act, and we are right to say that they should be welcomed, and that's why I'm here.
Thank you, Zim.
Thank you.
He says I'm very lucky, but I still feel for those stuck in the jungle and around the world, and I'm one of the lucky few. Thank you.
How many more children have to die before we step up to our responsibilities and get them over here safely and legally? We have, as you know, a long, proud tradition in this country. We brought 10,000 children over under kinder transport during the Second World War. 10,000 Jewish refugee children, of which Lord Dabbs was one. It is simply a question of political will.
We went to Lesbos in Greece to meet refugees who had recently made that dangerous trip across the sea seeking safety.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.